Welcome back to Alexandra Palace, where it's now time for an exhibition.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Liam Highfield to break.
Loose shot.
Loss of concentration there, I think.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
That was a quality opening red.
One.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Eight. Nine.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
15. Nice position on the black.
15.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
22.
Nicely onto the pink.
23. 29. 30.
Well, I'm not sure that's what he intended.
38.
That's the result he was after.
Mark Selby, 38.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. 38. And it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul and a miss. Mark Selby, 4.
What a top shot that is.
Simply wonderful.
1. 6. 7.
8. The split looks good to me.
14.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
Mark Selby, 14.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
One. Five.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
Six. Fourteen.
No more than half a chance here. No, not this time.
Liam Highfield, 14.
No real problem here.
One. Eight.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. No issues there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
Nine.
And in it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
11.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket. Ah, that's a top shot.
18. Nineteen. 26.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
Well positioned for the green.
28. 31. 35.
This is really tricky.
Excellent pot. Superb.
Forty. 46.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
And that completes a brilliant clearance. Fantastic play.
53. And the first frame, Mark Sabre.
That's the frame in the bag.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
He has, but it's only a slender lead.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Selby to break.
That's a careless shot. Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's an excellent opening rib.
One.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Well, that's an unforced error.
Seven.
The risk here is, where does the cue ball end up?
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
Liam Highfield, seven. One. Six.
Pace is key. Decent position on the pink here.
Seven.
Nicely played onto a red.
13. Twenty.
No more than half a chance here. Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
21.
That's not bad. I wouldn't say it's perfect.
27. Mark Selby, 27.
He'll be playing safe here. He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket.
Tremendous pot. One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
He's missed the pot.
Liam Highfield, one.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. Now that's a poor shot.
One. Five.
This looks relatively easy.
Six. Twelve.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Excellent shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
13.
He's going for the left corner pocket. He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match.
Mark Selby, 18. One. Eight.
Loose shot.
Nine.
No more than half a chance here.
Oh, that's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
16.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
Liam Highfield, 16.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well. Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
One. 8.
Tough shot coming up.
That's a fabulous pot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
9.11. 12. 12.
Green needed here.
And in it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
15. 20.
Just the colours left now.
22.
22. Decent position on the brown here.
25. 29.
's what he was after. Nicely played.
Mark Selby, 29. Touching ball. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Selby.
That's it. Great performance.